What is up, guys? This is Golden Cloud Productions, gonna show you how to get some free music on your iPad, iPod, iPhone, anything really. So first you're gonna open up your default web browser, which for me it's Internet Explorer, and you're gonna go to this website, aimini.com, aimini.net, and you're gonna click enter. So here you can search any music you really want, okay? Now, say I want to find a song about Usher. Okay, I'm going to search Usher, and I can look through his music. Now, you don't have to search the artist's name. You can search the song itself, like, see here how you can say, like, Usher, yeah. And it comes up with more of just that. Maybe find, like, what version you like the best. But for now, I'm just going to search Usher. And then I'm going to click on this song. And it's going to start playing. You can listen through it, see if it's the one you want. If it's not, you can go back, look at the other ones, anything you want. But when you find the song that you want, you are going to click download. Now here it's going to tell you to make an account. It's really easy. I already have one. I'm already signed in, so it won't tell me. But it's going to tell you to make an account. Just make one. It's really quick, but to get this music, you're gonna have to make an account. It's really easy. So once that's done, it'll return you to the song. You click download again, and you're going to click save. Once you save it, you're going to click open folder, and you're just gonna minimize that for now. Okay, so minimize everything else and open iTunes. Okay, you're gonna open iTunes, and once that's loaded, you're going to open that file I just showed you after you scroll all the way down. Open that file. And you're going to go to the music that you just downloaded. And you're going to drag and drop it. Once you drag and drop it, it'll play right here. You can just drop it. Now, you can't see the song right now, but here, let me move it up for you. That's the song that I was just showing you guys, and I just drag and dropped it down here. Fairly easy. You can do it to any songs you want. You can do as much as you want. I basically got my whole playlist from that site. It helps a lot. So yeah, that's really it. Comment, subscribe, like if this helped you out. I'll be putting up new videos a lot, so just subscribe and you'll get to see them. Thanks. See ya.